Walter, is everything in place?
I'll just need to implement some rudimentary safeguards before beginning full-scale cessation.
I'm counting on you to be ready once this storm has passed.
Aiden.
Hey, Jill. Everything ready for tonight?
Yeah, I got Laura to patch up a hovercraft for us. She owed me one.
Perfect. The open roads, me and my girl, we're gonna get as far away from this place as we can. As long as I get to drive.
Oh, you're driving, are you?
Yeah, it's pretty dangerous.
Just try not to embarrass yourself. Like last time.
External communications offline.